Okay. We're gonna try it.
Oh, there's a camera. Oh, right. How did she put the camera?
You never know. It's in a different spot on the floor. You never know. It could be behind you. It could be in front of you.
So will this be painfully obvious that this is going to be lighter? Do you want me to see
something? I think it could be pretty obvious. I shouldn't need any additional marketing.
Okay. Some people I know do.
Well, I have.
It looks like blue. Like a human version of blue space. Like, you can stick this on some place. It's like, you're a clue!
I'm a clue! I'm a clue! Want to see a help me? I want that to be down anyway.
So you want the padding to be
set? Yes. Yeah. Because this has black ink on it. And I want the bottom of the floor to be on the clean side, not that. No, I want the other side there. That side.
Okay, that's what I was saying. You need to label it.
Why?
I don't think
so. Okay.
Oh, it's
going to
be a flat one.
I want it to come and stay.
I know, I want it to come and stay too, but I'll be stuck in dead mode forever.
It looks so well on the deck. Still have to do. It's a lot of things. But luckily most of them are small things. We can't repair the apron as much as we have to walk. Making the wings is something me and Andy are doing over the next 12 weeks. holes to my sandals.
Silence?
I can't use a holes to my sandals.
Have you been
out
in the rain?
Although, do you think you could sew these to the
sandals? I do.
Just through the fabric on the edge and then through the leather?
I do, yes. Unless you want some leather jeans.
I don't particularly want some leather jeans, no. I think they would stay together better if we did it that way. It would just be faster if you do. But it would also give you something to do with it. We need to make, like, auto mail, but we can't do anything about making it auto mail until it is a boot. Because I have to put him in a white shirt, draw the auto mail on it. A shirt with pink sleeves. Draw the auto mail on the sleeves. So that we have a pattern. I hope I can get him to sit still long enough for that.
I think he will. He's a good
And he's excited always about being Edward
Clark.
Oh, I know. He's always giving me the auto mail.
So, I think he'll
want auto mail.
I think he'll
sit quiet.
Mommy, it's not auto mail, but...
I'm finishing your shirt right now. Jacket. Well, I guess we're going to have to look at it.
Okay.
There's more sewing needed than that. Alright, Ed's boots need to be modified. Do you think you could go up to the car and dig up Ed's boots?
Yes. Does this require actual digging, so I need to shovel it?
No. Although, with the condition our car is in, you might.
So I need to hide the body, is what I'm trying to say.
No.
Okay.
The footwells are just so deep in toys that it may take you a while to find the boots, if they are indeed out there. They may, however, be in the diaper bag, so you might want to check that first. But his boots need, like, need to have the red part drawn on, and we need to make the slouchy top and the strap to go into the top.
Yeah,
he must be in the car.
It's
the only thing I can think of, because I haven't seen his Ed boots in days. I mean, we could go buy a new boot to modify, but that's more money I don't want to spend. That's an avoidance.
So, shall we go on intermission while we look at the boots?
Yeah, I think we should go on intermission.
Monty Python intermission music.